Welcome to this video, on the introduction to various intermediaries and financial markets. In this video, you will learn about various intermediaries in a financial market and the trading workflow. Any major stock exchange transacts millions of transactions on any given day. Do you believe that these transactions are carried out by only a single entity, stock exchange? The answer is simply no. The stock exchange is one of the many entities responsible for a trade to happen. Other entities that play crucial roles in the process are brokers, central securities depositories, clearing members, and regulators. Let us understand the overall process. It all starts with an investor, who can be an individual like you, or an institution or an organization, who trades on behalf of their clients. Consider that as an investor, you want to buy 100 shares of the Happy Meal company listed on the National Stock Exchange. But before you can place an order, you should be able to access the stock market. Two popular ways to access the stock market are direct market access, DMA. Accessing markets via DMA typically involves obtaining a membership with an exchange in order to carry out trading activities. Though anyone can take this path, it is generally costly and involves various prerequisites that need to be met. Hedge funds, proprietary trading desks, and other such institutions generally opt for this path. Another way to access markets is via a stockbroker. This is a more feasible way for individual investors and small institutions. Also, it is cheaper as compared to direct market access. Let's say that you choose to go with the stockbroker of your choice. This would involve opening an account with the broker. Then, the broker on your behalf opens your DMAT account with the central securities depository, where shares that you buy will be stored. Opening an account with the broker is a one-time process. Once you have an account opened, you can begin your trading journey. A typical trading workflow begins when you, as an investor, place an order to buy stocks with the broker, who then forwards the order to the stock exchange. Your order to buy shares would be matched with other investors who are willing to sell the exact quantity of shares on the exchange. This is known as the execution of the order. Thereafter, a clearing member of the stock exchange will settle the transaction. Finally, you would receive the shares in the DMAT account, opened with the central securities depository. Additionally, there would be a regulator who sets out policies so that the financial market as a whole runs smoothly. Most of the time, these intermediaries do not interact with the investors directly, and the whole process works as a black box. As an investor, you would only be interacting with your broker for all kinds of transactions.